I accidentally collected a power up, so that's pretty dope. Very dope. I'm not sure how much time it wastes, or if he even does waste time. The cutscenes in this game are just the worst thing ever. Not that one though, it's short, but like... Dang. But the ones in between, like the... Showing the Bowser characters all the time. Thanks, Joy-Con Drift. Appreciate that. Wow, I made that. Almost didn't jump because I couldn't feel the, you know. I don't know how that happened, but just a little bit. What? Speedrun. I don't know why I'm doing it. I don't like it. There have been never will. And I'm not even sure if I remember what I'm supposed to do in most of these places, dude. Wow, I did it without stopping. I usually fail this level for some reason, dude. Never been a strong suit. I don't know. I love doing the perfect 431. What? 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 Can you? Pain. So dumb. Help. Frick. Auto scrollers though are the most painful out of the cutscenes versus the auto scrollers. Just the annoyance. It's the auto scrollers that you have to go through. It's actual pain and suffering, and that's not a lie. Ignore that. What? Can you explain that game? Gosh. Whatever. He kind of hit me with his fist. Whatever. Oh. Do I remember both ghost asses? Probably not. I usually never do a good staircase, but I did. Woohoo! Went this way! This is a fun level. There it is. These parabeetles that move to the right are so overpowered. You can just ride them up almost the entire level. Don't worry, there's a new one that comes in soon. A new parabeetle that's going right after I get off this guy. Right here. I was pretty slow accidentally. Whee! Only a few billion more autoscuttlers to go. Yay! The worst level in the game is the Bowser Airship level. Well, not in the game, probably, but in a speedrun. The airship level. With Bowser's hand trying to just crush you. So annoying, dude. I hate it. It's just going through a dumb. It's just going through a dumb. It's after the Lugwood Castle. Oh. Ha ha ha. What? 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 I hit the checkpoint. I hit the checkpoint. I'm only losing like 15 to 20 seconds. Oh, that's it. You know, only a little bit of pain and suffering sprinkled on. Of just plain dumbness and stupidity. Ouch. I'm angry. That sucks, dude. But I'm used to it. It's been forever since I speedrun this level. Mainly because I haven't speedrun this entire game in a while, so. Eh. Sadly, mistakes have been made. Hey. I have to remember how to speedrun this really well. I almost beat the world record on this one. Eat like that, yeah. Oh, awesome. Like, just like that, you know, missing a jump. An easy jump. Now I have to wait. Wow! Am I really that bad? Yep, I am. I really am that bad. Jeez, I really am that bad. I've never messed up that jump before. Literally, I'm not even joking. I don't think I've ever messed up that jump before. I mean, that's what you get for not speedrunning this game in like a few billion years, but you know, sure. That's an exit pipe. I could have done 15 seconds better, but I failed, like, miserably. In every single way, shape, and form. Now, for the most RNG part of this entire run. This boss fight. Good RNG, but I suck, so. That was perfect RNG, but I suck, so. Thank you. I tried to jump up real quick. Cutscenes. Oh, nice Joy-Con drift. Nice Joy-Con drift. Jeez. Literally, Joy-Con drift was going down while I was trying to go up. So, it just evened out to me not even going into the door. So, that's awesome. Which is why I just need to get a freaking Pro Controller. But I accidentally got a freaking controller that was wired and you can only use in dock mode. So, you know, that's great. And I forgot you have to go into this door. Well, that's pretty dope. Just completely forgot. Is this alright? Yeah. I can't even remember. It's been forever. Yeah, it is. No, now I know exactly what to do. Don't worry, it doesn't matter. As long as I get up here, I lose absolutely no time. I'm in par with the world record right now. That's how weird that is.
Ugh.
One of the best runs of my life died to this fight. I was so sad. I was going so fast, didn't make a single mistake until I accidentally got knocked off of the edge by waking up Ludwig. It was the saddest thing ever. If he just didn't get up, you know, on that, on so close to the edge, he wouldn't have knocked me off. Because when you take damage, you take a little knockback. It's weird. Just how it works. Now for the most boring fight. Boring, you know, level. Just endless pain and suffering as I wait to the death of me for this airship level to complete. Awesome.
What are you doing?
Playing on my Nintendo Switch. On my Nintendo Switch. Yep. Mm-hmm. epic.
Why is nobody texting me this fast?
Because it doesn't. You could just see it came today. Physically when you get here. I saved it. Now I have to watch the frickin' startup cutscene next time I speedrun this game. Okay. I literally just got the checkpoint now, so at least I'm dying literally right after the checkpoint. Yeah. I meant to go into the pipe. I forgot what it looked like up there, so. Hot red elevator, Ryan. No. Nothing must be. Nothing. It's a lot of screw. No, I forgot about the Zappy destroyed parachute.
That's your furniture stuff, yeah.
I forgot all the bombs dropped out here. Jeez. Oh, that's so... Oh my word, how am I still alive?
Yeah.
Oh, please. Save me, Bowser Jr. Don't be annoying. That's all I ask you to do. Excuse me? I sure completely forgot to play the game for a second. Of course. Oh! Alright, we're good. That was the best Bowser card I've ever had. Well, it was a really bad run. But I was able to do something. Complete the run. With only two points. Which, yeah. I don't know if it's better than the last one I had with the Bowser card.